Hey guys, it's the Anna Gray Show. So I started painting like an actual like canvas thingy, but I decided we aren't gonna do that, and because it was already like 16 minutes in and I wasn't even close to being done. So we're just gonna paint my little wooden things, and I'm gonna be telling you guys the paints that I'm gonna be using. And these paints I got at Walmart for 50 cents, Apple Barrel brand. And I also got this from Walmart, some of the paintbrushes. I started painting this in the last video that I was going to post. But this right here is Lavender Sachet, S-A-C-H-E-T. Painted it right there. Then, I'm going to think what color. I'm thinking I should make, I'm going to need to make a little. What color are birds' beaks? Like regular birds. They're black, right?
Yeah. They're like black with a touch of yellow on the end.
All birds?
Most birds. Okay. Well, it looks so pretty that way, either way. And I need a, that actually really hurt.
Then we're going to take bright yellow.
Get the orange.
And we aren't sponsoring Apple Barrel. And at the nose, I'm just going to do a little touch. Tiny touch.
And then every time I look at that Santa plate, I literally think Rudolph the
Red
Nosed Reindeer.
Don't tell me in the comment section saying it's not real. Because I don't care. I believe in Santa. Nobody's gonna make me believe he's not real. Got it? Okay. Literally. Teeny tiny. And then we're just gonna take the black. No. There's black, jet black, but I have two blacks because I meant to grab black, but I never grabbed the jet black. So now we're stuck with that. That sums my life up.
Oh, you can make your blush on the brush and then put it on there to make it look like
spicy. What?
You can put colors on each side. Like different colors on each, splash them together, and then paint it, like, do that to make it look pretty.
Oh,
and
yeah.
That would look really cool.
But which colors?
Like,
my feet hurt.
Like,
so bad.
this color, and this color on each one. And then a little bit of this color. These colors, these pretty pastel colors. Those colors all on each brush. Flash them together.
That worked out so good.
Ooh, that's really pretty.
I didn't even mean to like make it like that, but that worked really good.
Do the eyes right now. But are you going to do what I said?
Yeah.
Ooh, that should be fun.
I'm going to fail on these eyes right now. Okay, I need my little baby daughter. Sorry, Santa. I'm sorry that I'm painting your beard.
Daughter? I don't know which one your daughter is.
No, like, get up. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm just going to use this.
That's a really good eye.
Now I'm going to kind of like wing it a little bit. I probably shouldn't use that one though. And guys, I'm going to be washing this plate off.
Are you going to do the same eye?
Like kind of like a, like going, wait, should I go like down? I should go like kind of curve it up, right? Yeah, I'm going to do what you said, but in a minute.
Can I do the other brush? Can you do this one?
Well, we're not doing that yet. We're not doing it yet.
I know, but I'm going to light it. And then
okay, I found the brush.
So take some. But you have to put them in different.
Oh, God. Did it work?
Yes, you need one more.
I'm just going to make the eye bigger.
Looks pretty cute. You can make anime eyes.
No.
Do you want pastel colors?
Hold on.
These.
Don't mess.
We're going to use lime green, pink, parrot. I can't say that. Apricot. We are not going to use up. We're going to use cloudless.
And I messed it up. Oh, well.
Camo pink.
I'll just make it to where, like, it's
yellow,
like a little eyelash.
And lavender. Pretty colors.
Nope, not using that one.
We got pretty light colors. She looks really cute.
Uh-oh. Oh, well, it's going to just work. Those are eyelashes. This needs to be cleaned off. Did I get it wet?
I'm gonna do a quick show.
So far.
Oh, yeah. It looks pretty from far away.
I need white now.
Are you gonna pipe the whole thing white so it has a better.
Hold on. The eye is really big now. We'll fix it. I better fix it. Just jump. Can you blow on that? That eyeball? Harder. Blowing it harder. Oh, it does look really pretty from far.
Now I through the sky.
Okay, Lilo, this isn't an acapella show.
Acapella show? I've never heard of that.
Acapella.
Acapella? Never heard of that. We should do, like, challenges. Like, in livelies.
Now I need another daughter for white. Ouch.
You're gonna become very famous, like
I'm not going to.
Like in 4 years, and then you're gonna look back at this video and say, I was so bad.
Does this look good from afar?
I thought you couldn't have a YouTube account until you were 13. That's right.
There's people on here who have YouTube accounts that don't accept.
That's because they're It's because they have
Nope, their parents don't. Their parents don't control it. They do.
How do you know that?
I watch YouTube. Okay, we'll just keep it like that. Does it look good from afar? Possibly, yes. Yay. Does that look good from afar?
I can see. Yes.
So which colors were you talking about?
All these colors.
No. We could do like this, this, and this.
And all these three.
My cat Grumpy is going to legit.
Let me see. We've had buttons, we've had Grumpy, we have a lot of things.
Oh, where's the other brush? Here we go. See? No, don't do that. Let me put it on my brush. Can you move? People want to see. He's fine.
you can see is your butt.
No, they can't.
You can see the butt.
No, they can't. They can see his back feet. Mm. 10 minutes. And I guess we could do a green, maybe? No, let's just stick with these, just in case.
Is that a bigger brush?
Yes, we would have to use these.
And the other brush.
Oh my lord, I don't think this is gonna work.
Does it look pretty?
Yes.
Oh, I told you. It's pretty.
The tail was like on fleek.
It looks so pretty.
That's pretty simple.
So cool.
Yeah, you guys can't see it that well, but it looks really pretty. I'm gonna finish painting this later. Like, whew. Yeah. So.
You didn't even get to finish a bird and it's only been 11 minutes.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna keep it like that.
That's pretty.
If I do anything else, I might mess it up. Knowing me. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Okay, well, if you watch this video, probably nobody will. Literally.
I'm gonna get someone else joining us.
Please like this video.
No, hold on, hold on. We got someone joining us.
Like the video.
No, stop. No.
No. Just. No. Okay, please like this video. Subscribe.
Turn notifications on.
And put the notifications on so you can be notified when I post videos. And depending if I get any likes on here, and people who view this, like, they probably won't watch this till the end, but people who view this, like, please, at least, I want at least 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5 likes. My goal is either to get 1 like on here, 2 likes on here, 3 likes on here, 4 likes on here, or 1, like, so one of those numbers for a like, and hopefully I can at least get 1 subscriber.
I'm gonna try that.
Please like, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you can be notified when you post videos, and depending on if people actually do join. If people join, depending on if people join on here, like if people don't join, like if you subscribe on here, then it just depends all like if people subscribe or like the video. It just depends like if they do any of that on which days and how long and how many days I post videos. So yeah, so stay tuned. Bye.